Welcome to the Pageant Cast, your home for beauty pageant news and interviews on the internet.
We're here at the Miss Fond du Lac competition, and this is a feeder for the Miss Wisconsin in the Miss America pageant. Okay, got everything figured out. We're here in the state of Wisconsin. We're actually in Fond du Lac, and we're talking to Cecilia. You are the outgoing Miss Fond du Lac.
Yes, I am.
So, and tell me about your year as Miss Fond du Lac.
It's been very busy. I've been really active in the community, and actually Fond du Lac is not my hometown. I'm from another city originally, so it's been a great way to get to know my college town.
Okay, so you're going to college here?
Yes.
What are you studying?
I'm studying psychology and history at Marion University.
Okay, so tell me, what type of appearances did you have during the year?
I had a wide variety of appearances. I worked a lot with the Fond du Lac police force because they had a lot going on after the Officer Craig Burkhold shooting.
Right.
And then I also got to do a lot of really fun fundraisers. One was with the Solution Center, which actually Miss America Laura Kepler came to before she was Miss America, and Desiree Jeffers was there as well. And it was Dinner with the Stars. We had a lot of fun. We were really goofy. We were celebrity waitresses, and we got to do a lot of fun things like crown people, and they would pay money. And all of it went to the Solution Center. Another really good event that I did was the Dad and Lad Bake Off for the Boy Scouts of Lomira. So I got to go, and they all had really cool cakes. I was like cake boss. And I got to judge and eat all of them, which was amazing.
I heard you mention quite a few different causes that you're involved in. What's your official platform?
My official platform is Give a Helping Hand Volunteer. And it really focuses on when someone gives up their time and gives to the community, they're going to get something back. It's kind of an incentive to get people who typically wouldn't be involved to get involved. And my focus really is that when you give your time and you volunteer, your oxytocin levels go up. So oxytocin is the happy hormone. And then your network also expands tremendously. And the people who are out giving their time in the community are the best of the best. So your network is going to become a much greater type of people.
Well, fantastic. Tell us about tonight. What are we going to see?
Well, tonight we actually do have three pageants going on: Miss Fond du Lac, Miss Wisconsin Central, and Miss Wisconsin Central's Outstanding Teen. So there are 5 for Fond du Lac, 5 for the Outstanding Teen, and 10 for Wisconsin Central. And so there's a wide variety of talent. We have opera, we have a few instrumentals, we also have a lot of dancers, one who's even on points. So we're going to see a wide variety of talent. Also, a lot of intelligence is on our stage. We have a lot of really smart girls, so they'll charm you with their wits.
So what talent did you do at Miss Wisconsin?
I did lyrical dance. I actually did it to the theme song from the Anastasia movie, and so it was really the princess in me coming out on the Miss Wisconsin stage.
Fantastic. Well, thank you so much, and we wish you the best of luck and success in all your future endeavors.
Thank you so much.